This video explains how to properly apply a Polar Care ankle pad. To apply the pad, always use an insulation barrier that prevents the pad from directly touching the skin, like a Breg Polar dressing, Webril, Curlix, CAS padding, or an elastic bandage. Breg Polar dressings provide a sterile water-impermeable insulation barrier that covers the entire surface of the pad and includes a self-adhesive strip for easy application. With the insulation barrier in place, apply the ankle pad with the blue side up if using a wrap-on or IntelliFlow pad, or white side up if using a polar pad. Depending on the physician's instructions, you may take an anterior or posterior approach when positioning the pad around your patient's ankle. Secure the pad by first passing the strap under the patient's foot. Then continue wrapping the strap in a figure-8 fashion toward the calf. If you're using a polar pad, secure the pad with an ACE bandage or comparable strap in a similar fashion. When using the IntelliFlow ankle pad, lay the pad on a flat surface with the blue side down. Place your patient's heel inside the circular cutout. Wrap the one strap around the ankle. Wrap the two strap under the patient's foot, and wrap the three strap over the patient's foot. If you're applying the optional compression strap, start at the distal end of the foot and continue wrapping the strap in a figure-8 fashion toward the calf. For information on how to properly connect the Polar Care unit or for troubleshooting tips, see the product in-service video. Thank you for choosing Polar Care.